girl Kim.
Hi, Kim. Angela's with us.
Yes.
Well, look how beautiful her skin is.
I know.
I mean, really?
I know.
Really?
Are you using serums? That picture's got to be.
Well, she will be after this segment.
So what are serums exactly?
Okay, so what serums are, just to break it down for everyone, is that it helps with absorption. So it isn't lotion. So if you use a moisturizer or you use a lotion on your skin, then it doesn't mean you use a serum. Serums are completely different. This is a step up from your lotion. And I've been using them for years. And what you do is, after cleansing, washing your face, you want to put on your serum, both at before, you know, in the morning when you first wake up, and before bed.
Oh.
So that is, it can be first, it's first, and then you put on your moisturizer. And serums also are made, as you can see, I've got three here, to target specific skin conditions. Some may have a little bit of fine lines or wrinkles that they're starting to see go around their eyes. Other people may have sun damage that they want to help, and then others may have some dry skin. So I've got serums for all.
It's very concentrated, right?
Yes.
So that's why the bottles are teenier than lotion bottles.
Exactly, and you need less is more.
It's a little bit.
Yeah.
Do you use them, Angela? Do you use serums?
I will be tonight after we finish.
Well, this one has. Go ahead.
It's kind of like, and Angela and I were talking before the segment started, and you were saying, I'm not sure if anyone's used them on me.
Yeah.
You know what it kind of is? Angela and Allie, you'll know this too. In our makeup trailer, they put on sometimes a primer. Mm-hmm. And it's like the primer before you put on your makeup. So what I find with serums is they go in and absorb where the makeup will sit on top. And that's what the moisturizer
does.
So
this first one has peptides in it?
Yes, peptides is a real key word now in the beauty business, and it actually has been around for quite some time. Peptides, think of them as they're fragments of proteins, and it adds proteins to your skin to keep your skin firmer. So you can see it's super light. It's going to go on almost clear. You can't really see it. But what happens is you just let this soak in and absorb into the skin, and it's going to boost your collagen. So what this one is for, the peptides are for, is for wrinkles, getting rid of fine lines and wrinkles, and for firming your skin. So it really is a great way if you feel like your skin's losing a little bit of elasticity and you want to just firm things up, to look for a serum with peptides. And very shortly, this will go right into the skin, and then you can put your moisturizer on.
All right, what about, you have a retinol serum, too. What's
that,
retinol?
Excuse me, the retinol aspect of it?
You're right. It should scare you, truthfully, because you know why? If you use too much retinol, you are going to come back and say, wait, Kim, I used it, and now my skin's all red, or I have extra dryness, it's really... So I actually use this all the time. I get it at my local grocery store. It's under $15. I have no, I go out and buy it. I don't get it sent, nothing, but I just like this one. And I like it because it has a lot of retinol in it, more retinol than almost anything over the counter.
Mm-hmm.
And what that is, retinol is vitamin A. And that's good, you guys, for skin renewal. So you might feel like, you know, I want to just, you know how everything else, our hair sheds, our skin shed. So you want to always have that renewal. But in this, again, less is more. And this is going to reverse sun damage.
Okay.
So Angela's got to be scared at this point. She's like, do I use?
You know what?
We're going to have to give you a flow chart.
Exactly.
So you can know when to,
most
how long.
Most people are scared of me, Angela. And that's just,
never.
But you can see the retinol one in Rock is almost the same as the first one we showed. But again, a serum is just light. It just stays there for a minute and then absorbs in and helps with all the other things that you're going to put on your skin.
And this one you just put a real little bit.
Very little amount.
Okay. Yeah.
Well, if I was afraid of the retinol, afraid of the last one, it has acid in it.
It doesn't. It doesn't. Well, it's hyaluronic acid.
Okay. So. Well, still it's acid.
Exactly. This is Ibarra, and this is a brand that I also use. And I love this because you want to have this particular acid in your repertoire because it holds the moisture and it maintains elasticity. So this replaces basically what nature takes away from you. And I'm just going to throw out a little name there, Jacqueline Smith. I don't know
what
she's an actress.
Yeah,
was one of the first Charlie's Angels, and she claims that this is the golden ingredient in any kind of her skincare because she always uses hyaluronic acid. and it's just a natural chemical that our bodies make.
So where do we use this one?
This one, this one's for the eyes.
Okay.
But they also have it, you can have this anywhere on your face, but I tend to use this right on my eyes, and I'll tell you what you want to do. You want to take a very small amount, mm-hmm. and you just want to dab this on your ring finger right around
underneath.
Your eyes,
okay.
right here. And
not
really
eyelids.
Gently, not yeah. eyelids, Mark, just very under. Gently. Mm-hmm. And then you also want to, whenever you're rubbing your eyes, you want to go inward and not be...
Right.
More lines.
And you don't want to use yeah. all these at once, right?
No. Definitely you want to figure out what your issue is and
okay.
then you use it for
Wait,
that.
Wait, because I have many issues.
You have
so this is going to fix all my issues.
You're like a Vogue magazine. You have more issues. Oh, okay.
I have a lot of issues.
I would say we'd send you home with these, but your skin's so perfect.
I don't even know. Yeah. I want all of them.
You're
going to figure out my issue.
We're going to wrap up.
All right, well, don't go anywhere, especially you, Angela, because when we come back,